know clearly, understand clearly your manifestation, creation, shakti, your creation dimension. This Shivaratri, meditate me in you. Meditate Paramashiva in you. Realize the Paramashivatva in you. This is my message and this is my gift to each one of you. Internalize one by one. Understand your creation dimension. You continue to create. You continue to create your body. You continue to create your mind. Every decision you take strengthens certain pattern in you. And you continue to create your life through your decisions. You continue to create manifest relationships. You continue to create wealth or poverty around you. You continue to create liberated or bound life. Either you manifest liberation or suffocation. Understand each dimension. If you create liberation with the right understanding, that will be permanent. If you create the liberation based on your ideas, that will lead to more destruction, more delusion. Liberation should be centered on the spiritual understanding. So it becomes real liberation forever in you. Not just changing a place, escaping from one place because you feel suffocated is not liberation. Remove the suffocation inside. Removing the suffocation inside with the right spiritual understanding. Is the permanent liberation. Understand I have seen many times people try to change place because they feel suffocated, especially in this corona season. They feel suffocated with place and people. So they think by changing the place, by running away from a place, they can be liberated. No. Only by changing the cognitions inside and coming to a spiritual understanding about life, you will be really liberated. Understand the science of liberation. Understand the science of manifestation, creation. Listen, when people come and ask me, do I feel very happy or proud about manifesting this Kailasa nation? I tell them, my manifestation for this enlightened civilization is the real creation. I enjoy my manifestation for this enlightened civilization as my real creation. I celebrate that as my creation. This Kailasa nation is the side effect, good side effect. But my real creation is in how many people I manifested Paramashiva's state, how many people I helped to experience unclutching, How many people started experiencing completion? How many people experience the state of Paramashiva? How many people experience the space of Paramashiva? How many people start manifesting powers of Paramashiva? I consider that as my real creation and manifestation.